In the face of this adversity, as we fight a common enemy, the coronavirus, I would like to say that let us adhere to all the safety and health guidelines that the local authorities in our various cities have given. And much emphasis is on Wuhan. We are with you, our brothers and sisters. Let us fight together. Let us stay strong. Let's not give up now. Help is on the way. Jiayou, Wuhan.
My fellow brothers and sisters in China, unity and love bring us together. We are victorious because we are strong. We've witnessed a terrible outbreak within the country that we find ourselves in. And this is a fight between humanity and nature. Let us once again come together, be strong enough, so that at the end of it, we will be victorious. Wuhan, don't give up. Let us push and let us be successful. Victory is for us. Thank you.
Jungo, Jiayou. Come on, everyone. In the wake of this outbreak, I know there's fear and panic everywhere. But I trust you're all going to be fine. Just hang on and hang in there. Follow the preventive measures and you're all going to be safe. Don't fear, don't panic. You will be safe. Jiayou, China. Come on, everyone.
Hello, lovely people of Wuhan. I hope we're all doing well given the situation at hand. I just want to take this opportunity to encourage you and let you know that you're not alone. There are many people standing with you and praying for you. And we are hopeful that this will pass. In the meantime, please do stay in contact with each other. Don't feel like you're alone. If you have any problem, whatsoever it may be, contact us, contact any executive. Even if it's just to talk, reach out to us. We're doing all we can, and we hope that indeed you will be surpassed. We love you. Stay safe.
Hello, comrades, in these trying times, we urge you to take precautionary measures for yourselves and those who are in close contact with you. We also entreat you to report any situation or any illness or any feeling of illness that you might feel. In the earliest of times, we are hoping that these storms abate as quickly as possible. As nukes, we will be there for you each step of the way, and that we can assure you of. Stay strong, Wuhan. Stay strong, China.
Fellow Ghanaians in Wuhan, I want you to know that every Ghanaian in China is praying for you. We are cheering you on. Be of good cheer. Be not be dismayed. Help is on the way. We want you to know that you are in our prayers. Stay safe, stay calm, and everything is going to be right.
I'd like to wish my Ghanaian brothers and sisters of Hubei province of Wuhan City that they should stay on the lockdown mode. And we at National Clinic are trying our best for them. Wuhan, Jiayou.
Hello. In the face of the new adversity of a pneumonia caused by the novel coronavirus that we are confronted with, I encourage and entreat the entire Ghanaian community with much emphasis to our dear brothers and sisters in Wuhan and Hubei. Let us not panic, let us stay compact and solid together, and for sure we are going to overcome this. I admonish that we adhere to the precautionary measures that have been outlined by the health practitioners. Let us eat well, let us stay safe, and in case of anything, let us get quickly to our leadership. Thank you, stay safe.
Hello China, hello the people of Wuhan. This is a message from me, Bismarck, the president of Note 59 chapter. We want to tell you, want to assure you, this is not just a fight. This is our fight. And we are with you every minute, every second, and we will stand by you.
Fellow community in Wuhan, on behalf of all Ghanaian students in Beijing, I want to assure you that we are with you in spirit, we are with you in mind, and we are with you in soul. And I know that this shall also pass.
Hello, our brothers and sisters in Wuhan. Your toughness and resilience during this period is worthy of praise. The Ghana Embassy, as well as the China News executives, are fully behind us. We are in this together. Let us try to keep up the positive attitude, and we know with God, we will see through successfully. Jia Yo, Wuhan. Jia Yo, Nooks. Yen Shedden. Thank you.
Oh, Xinyan Kuaila, Happy Chinese New Year. This is undoubtedly one of the most difficult times for us here in China. I would want to wish the business community, the Chinese people, and the international student fraternity, especially Ghanaian students in Wuhan, to keep on undertaking precautionary measures, because remember, prevention, they say, is always better than cure. This has been your one agenda.
Anom Medin Edikobi, Jiangsu Province. Na emi se yaria e koso coronavirus no ati atese a edia bene bebia ye beshe ye hon kran ye ma ye nyina ye ntias ye se we are in this together ye boy ye hon baba na ye boy ye hon ye she ye hon kran. We will fight through this epidemic and we will be victorious.
Corona law, we could survive, yeah. Corona law, we could survive, yeah. Corona law, we gon' 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 survive, yeah. La, we gon' survive. La, we gon' survive. La, we gon' survive. Corona law, we gon' survive. Corona law, we gon' survive. La, we gon' survive. La, we gon' survive. Corona law, we gon' survive. Corona law.